headed up to Dutch Harbor and then out to set gear in the Aleutian Islands. We'll be setting gear for 2 weeks. We're gonna go all the way out to Boldeer Island, which is at the end of the Aleutians, as far out as we go fishing. We fish in an average depth of 600 to 3,000 feet, so these crab are coming from the deep. Well, we fish right in the middle of the Aleutian Island chain, right in the middle of the pass between the Bering Sea and the Pacific Ocean, so that water is flooding and ebbing through that pass all the time, so it's very, very challenging. Our season lasts almost 5 months. We basically work around the clock. The boat never shuts down. We try to schedule our sleep so we stay productive 24 hours a day. Well, we've got 9 guys on the boat, including myself. We have a full-time chief and 8 deckhands. I have one guy that's fished for me for 15 years. He's my deck boss. The chief's been on the boat for, believe it or not, 20 years. We've got a few new faces this year, but everybody's an experienced crab fisherman. Being the captain of this crab boat is like being the coach of a football team. You gotta get everybody going the same direction. I've done this for 40 years, so I try to give them some of my knowledge, some of my mistakes. We've got a lot of professional guys on here. I'm just trying to show them the way.